Wow. You know, New Hampshire is a pretty good place to raise a family if you luck out and actually can find a house here or a job. The divorce rate is 2.6. Here's the catch. New Hampshire is one of the states with the lowest amount of people who claim to be Christian. Christianity in for evangels, the divorce rate, I'll show you. There were 2.6 divorces per 1,000 inhabitants in New Hampshire. It actually has decreased since porn and social media. What a trippy place. You know, in Hooksett, they had a better economy than the rest of the country, less property crime than the rest of the country, but higher murder rate and higher rape rate in Hooksett, New Hampshire. What? That is just trippy. Now, the divorce rate has been skyrocketing the rest of the country, but decreasing here. But the murder rate and the rape rate, one of the safe places in the world, according to statistics. Oh, Hooksett. Arkansas has the highest divorce rate. 23 people every 1,000. New Mexico, Wyoming, Kentucky, and West Virginia. Now, this statistics don't match what I just read. Okay, here we go. New Hampshire, 2.6. New Jersey. I'd hope so. Left New Mexico out of that. And Arkansas. No, Arkansas is there. New Hampshire has the lowest divorce rate in the United States. Massachusetts is next. Connecticut, New Jersey, Rhode Island, New York, Pennsylvania, California, New Jersey, Massachusetts. Massachusetts listed twice. So that's kind of a, who would look at this, man? Mostly white hook set. Percent of people own their home. households. Small place. A lot of murder. Living in the same house 1 year ago, percent of people living okay, supposedly. Percent high school graduates. 38% college, bachelor's degree or higher. 39%. I don't know, man. Why the murder rape? Average household, $100,000. That's the median. This little town, and there's more rape and murder than anywhere in the country. Oh, well, than the average place. So this is the total population of the town. $14,740. Okay, so there's 14,000 people here in Hooksett. Evangelicals, the highest divorce rate. cohabitation. Jehovah's Witnesses, 12% divorce, 9% Jewish, mainline Mormon, 10%. No, 11%, 8% Catholics, Evangelical, 14% divorce. It's not super high. Thirty-four percent for Protestant says that doesn't match the other one I just read. Mainline Protestant, 14%, 9% historically Black Protestant, Catholic, 19%. That's pretty high. Mormon, 1%. Orthodox, 1%. Jehovah's Witness, 1%. Other Christian, 1%. Non-Christian faith, Jewish, 1%. Muslim, 1%. Atheist, 2%. Agnostic, 3%. Nothing in particular. Huh. 40 to 50% of married couples filing for divorce. Now, that doesn't match. I don't understand some of these statistics, I guess. Or this is totally wrong. They just still want people to get divorced. Now, 2.5 people per 1,000 How does that become 50 or 60%? New Hampshire's not even listed. This is a dumb study. Divorce.com. Weird. I'm just trying to figure out why Hookset. I couldn't find out the divorce rate. I couldn't figure out why Hookset, New Hampshire, is so got rape and murder.